wrong, I have to say. It was one thing my mother felt very strongly about, because when Mum married my father, he was, not that he was well to do, but he had a good farm and he had a job and she was well set up. Mm-hmm. So Dor got everything, good Dor. And my mother always begrudged the fact that she got everything, you know, my mother got nothing. So she was determined that us four children would have everything equal. I used to say to my poor father, I said, Mum was alive, you wouldn't be doing that, you know, in other words, because he had an idea that, yeah, an old-fashioned idea, like, that the boys would inherit and the girls would marry. Right. And that's fine, mm-hmm. You know.